Yeah.
I told you we were going to the beach. And we made it to the beach.
I've been chilling, man, for the last couple days. I'm gonna smoke some connected lemonade. I've been smoking it for the last couple days, and boy, man, that top shelf stuff will change your life, man. Cause I did the fine video. There's such a big difference between the fine flower when I'm breaking that up and the connected, man. Like, you really, really get what you pay for nowadays. But I'm gonna roll up a little joint of the connected. We'll smoke that. Here's a little view. But it's just views on views and places to smoke and cheap and catch a vibe at, you know what I'm saying? So let me roll this up and we'll smoke this real quick. I don't want to take too much time. And Leia's here. She's in Mexico with it. What? Leia, how you like Mexico with it? Yeah, what's up? Woo! And she does this. She sticks her head out of there and I'm like, bro, back up. Stop doing that. Don't run away. She found a bird on the beach and she ran, boy. She ran. My bad, mic wasn't plugged in those last clips, so if it was bad, that's on me. That's on me. Hey, yo, is that MS gonna take? If you a member. Oh, hi. Hello. Go, girl. She got chill vibes. Corbin's got chill vibes too. Let me get my hat on. Oh my god. Alright. It's really early in the morning. It's like 8:38, 7 o'clock. I don't know. Haven't even ate yet, but we got connected to start the day, so why not start with some connected in? Let me get this guy lit and we'll see how it goes. Smoking on the beach is hard, bro. The wind does not work with you. I want to create a tent that's super cheap, super easy to use, that you can smoke on the beach with, bro. Because the wind would obviously be an issue in the tent as well, but I mean, we can figure something out. That's maybe going to be my contribution to society, is a tent that you can smoke out, hotbox the beach with. I showed the nightshade as well. I'll smoke that tonight. I've been smoking that at the nights a little bit. I think last night I smoked one. Bomb, man. So bomb to roll up. I feel like once you smoke that top shelf stuff, if you decide to smoke the cheap stuff, that's completely on you. And I don't want to be your friend. Tasty. I lost my dog though. Oh, there she is. White ash, baby. This vibe. Found a peso. It's 50 pesos. Dude, my ass got funky right here. Ew. Getting railed by the sun, dude. Cheers. Respect. My issue with joints is I just power through them. Like, I just straight up chug through them. Like, just go. Like, I just... Like, for what? I lost my lighter. Oh, I found it. Hey. Golden Retriever, what do you have? What's in your mouth? Candy corn, where are you going? Hey.
She gone.
Okay. All right, I put that thing down. Like I said, I just chucked through joints. I don't know why, but I feel amazing. I feel great. Great way to start the day with some good weed. Gonna go for a walk, make some food. I hope you enjoyed the video. Smoking awesome connected. Maybe I'll throw the nightshade in. I might forget because, you know, I'm just chilling. So we'll see what happens. But if this is the end, I'll see you guys in the next video. I appreciate you if you made it this far. Stay spreading the love, stay spreading the peace, and stay high. Enjoy the view. I'll see you on the next one. Peace. I didn't mean to flip you off. I was just like, peace. But my hand was covered. All right, I'm just going to go. Bye.